Hey guys, welcome to Techno Salad. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to turn off sensitive content on Twitter. I will show you how to do this in mobile app and in web version. So let's get started. Before we start, please subscribe to my channel to watch similar useful tech videos like this. First, let's see how to turn off Twitter sensitive content using mobile app. Open Twitter app on your mobile device. Now tap on hamburger menu icon located on the top left corner. Now tap on settings and privacy. Under settings and privacy, tap on privacy and safety. Now scroll down the page and under safety, turn off the first option that says display media that may contain sensitive content. If this option is already turned off, then there is no need to do anything. In case this option is not available for you, then you need to change these settings from the Twitter website, which I will show you next. Here, no need to save anything as the changes will be auto-saved. Now let's see how to turn off Twitter sensitive content using web version on PC. First, open twitter.com on any browser of your choice. Now log in with your credentials. On the left side menu, click on More and click on Settings and Privacy. Under Settings, click on Privacy and Safety. Now under Safety, untick the option that says display media that may contain sensitive content. Here as well, no need to save anything as the changes will be auto-saved. Turning off sensitive content on Twitter will hide any adult media or inappropriate pictures. In case at any time if you wish to turn on sensitive content on Twitter, then follow the same steps and enable or tick the option that says display media that may contain sensitive content. So that was the short tutorial on how to turn off sensitive content on Twitter. If you find the video helpful, then please like and share the video. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.